But first, Bobby may have found himself in the dance off for the first time at the weekend, but his dancing and the way he looked got everyone making the comparison again that he could be a younger version of the Rolling Stones frontman. You might even say he's got...
It's like a complete number. I loved it.
Really impressed with your standing leg that was pumping the whole time. Turns, those flicks and kicks, and it had a great chem...
Bobby, this isn't the first time that you've been compared to Mick Jagger. Do you
no.
think maybe you've got a career as a tribute act in the future? You
know? Well, I'm flattered. If I wish I could be as cool as Mick Jagger. You know, he's
I
one
mean,
of the
I
coolest
think,
people
I
I've
are.
Ever seen.
I think you've got some coolness about you.
Well, thank you.
I think it's fair to say.
Maybe. We'll see what happens, will we?
Now, before we get into all the stuff and the dance-off, how much of an honour was it for you to open the show in Blackpool?
Yeah, yeah. No, look, if there's a place to open the show, you know, it's Blackpool Week.
Oh, yeah.
Very lucky.
It was amazing. I mean, Dianne, Bobby brought the energy.
He did.
How impressed were you with him?
I'm just so impressed. I mean, Bobby's a tall guy, and for him to produce a jive like that, it's so difficult. And he just worked extremely hard during the week to make it look as effortless and as energetic as that. And I just think he did an absolutely brilliant job.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You know it's a lot of cardio.
It was your best score of the series so far. Mm. How much do you put that down to the bouncy floor?
Oh, well, I can confirm the floor was bouncy.
It was bouncy. Yay!
I think bouncier for the people sitting on the chairs, actually.
Yeah.
It's true.
Yeah.
They're like sat there like this. Yeah, you can feel it when you're sat there. Not as much when you're dancing, though.
No.
No.
I'd put that down to... I don't know, I'm shocked. I'm still shocked, to be honest.
Do you know what? It was an amazing show. I don't think you should be shocked.
Thank you.
I mean, but the thing I was shocked by is your reaction to an eight, even from Craig.
I know.
I don't think I've ever seen a couple get this far into the series and have a reaction like you two.
Well, that's what I mean. As I say, I was shocked,
we
right?
were so happy with that. I mean... Craig probably hasn't been maybe our biggest fan of late. So for us to get an eight from Craig, it really meant a lot to us, didn't it?
Thank you, Craig.
Yeah, thank you, Craig. We were really happy with that score.
Yeah, we could tell.
Yeah, we were.
Well, you did end up in your first dance-off of the series. Bobby, what was going through your head when Tess announced your names?
Honestly? Just, I don't want to do this dance again. I didn't want to stay in that blue suit a minute longer. I need to do it again was jive, you know. If there was one dance I didn't want to do again, it was that.
How disappointing was it for you to end up in the dance-off on your best dance of the series?
Yeah, I was really happy, like I said, with the way Bobby danced it. And I think we left on the Saturday night feeling really good about the dance, and I thought Bobby did it, one of the best he's ever done it on that Saturday night. So it is disappointing, but at the same time, the competition is so, so tough, and... I think, you know, it could have been anyone, and I think anyone at this point is going to be a shock. And so, yeah it just...
Which I feel better for. So...
Bobby, yeah, you get deep. You get deep.
He said to me,
honestly,
said,
that 20 minutes before the result show was the most intense 20 minutes of my life before we had to dance again.
My goodness. Lessons are learned.
Lessons have been learned.
And do you know what? I've got some stats for you, Dianne, because this is the first time in your 7 series on Strictly that you've won a dance-off! Congratulations!
I've never won a dance-off! And I almost thought, like, I think in my brain I went, well, here we go again. Dianne's not winning this dance-off. So for me to actually win it, I mean, I got quite emotional. Let's be honest, I did. But it meant so much to me.
You chose this song. Why was it so important for you to dance to this song?
Oh, I could speak for so long about this song. That just sung by... It's the perfect song, but sung by the perfect man in the perfect tone. The lyrics are just profound and really touch me at my core. And, yeah, it's gorgeous. I'm going to have to work very hard this week to do it justice.
It's a beautiful song. And I'm curious, Dianne, what style of dance are you going to do to this song?
So it's a little mixture. We're going to be doing a bit of contemporary, ballroom in there. There's lots going on in this routine. So it's a nice mixture, but I'd say, yeah, more along the contemporary route.
Oh, that's so interesting.
Something new.
Bobby, I'm intrigued.
I've never done anything like that before in my couple's choice, so... I mean, I'm already loving it.
seconds.
I am already loving it.
It's very, very different. Tell me, Bobby, what's the theme of this dance?
The theme, well, I think, yeah, I'm a child. Well,
okay.
There's me as a child, and then I come out as me now, and I've got Dianne, who replicates a woman, say my mother, probably. And we go on this journey throughout, you know, we haven't, I don't know the whole dance yet to tell you the story completely, but yeah, it's emotional. It's gonna be lovely.
Very emotional.
I think there could be tears, eh?
I mean, the first 10 seconds, even when we were in the rehearsal room today, I actually couldn't look at Bobby in the eyes because it made me well up.
Mm. Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing a different side to Bobby with this.
Yes.
Good luck for the rest of the week.
Thank you.
It's Bobby and Dianne. It's getting emotional. Enjoy. You made it through, and this week is a change of pace because you'll be doing a couple's choice to this. What a tune!
What a tune.
Maxwell,
you know that.
Beautiful.
This
you know
woman's
that.
Work.
Yes.
Bobby, you chose this song. Why was it so?